The shooter dadis of Anurag Kashyap film Saand Ki Aankh, Taapsee Pannu and Bhumi Pednekar have released their first look from the sets. In the picture, Taapsee Pannu and Bhumi Pednekar make a heart as they hold guns in their other hand wearing ghaghra. Based on the lives of world's oldest sharp shooters, Chandru and Prakashi, film Saand Ki Aankh marks the directorial debut of scriptwriter Tushar Hiranandani. The Reliance Entertainment film will mark Hiranandani's debut as a director. It will also be jointly produced by Kashyap and Nidhi Parmar. Saand Ki Aankh was originally titled Womania. Later, Anurag had to change it to Saand Ki Aankh after title spat with Pritish Nandi, who already registered the title. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.